Class Mammalia. The characteristics feature of Mammalia. Very important first character of class Mammalia, presence of mammary gland. And this is most unique feature. Mammary gland present only in the member of class Mammalia. Second character, two pair limbs present. Third question, skin possesses hair. And this character is also unique to mammals. Hair present over the skin. Fourth character, external ear or pinna present. This is also very important character of Mammalia. Pinna or external ear present. Fifth character, jaw with different type of teeth. Jaw present with a different type of teeth. Various type of teeth, not only single type of teeth, various type of teeth. That become four chamber, two atria and two ventricle. Homoisothermous or warm-blooded means member of Mammalia have capacity to maintain their internal temperature, or they have capacity to maintain their homeostasis. Means their temperature cannot change with the surrounding temperature. Respiration by lungs. So these are eight important characteristic features of the class Mammalia. All the members of class Mammalia are viviparous. Means they give rise birth to young ones. Only a single example which are oviparous, means they give rise to egg. So example of oviparous is Ornithorhynchus. Very important example. Ornithorhynchus or platypus is the only viviparous mammal. Rest of mammal are Ornithorhynchus or platypus is oviparous and rest of the mammal are viviparous. So example of viviparous mammal, first is the macropus or kangaroo, second is the pteropus or flying fox, camelus or the camel, macaca or monkey, rattus means rat, canis dog, felis cat, elephus elephant, equus horse, delphinus common dolphin, Balaenoptera blue whale, Panthera tigris tiger, and Panthera leo lion. Next example is the Balaenoptera or blue whale, and two, as we discussed before, Panthera tigris tiger and Panthera leo or the lion. So this is all about the class Mammal. Eight important character and only one example of oviparous mammal and the rest of the viviparous. Oviparous means give rise to egg and viviparous means give rise to birth of young one. So this is important character and example of class Mammalia.